Did you notice this mistake in the bullet train movie? In the scene where the Boomslang snake appears, it has two front fangs in its mouth. However, in reality, Boomslangs are supposedly opisthoglyphous, commonly known as rear-fang snakes, meaning that those venomous fangs are supposedly at the back of their jaws.